Many times people have a toe that bumps up against the next toe, and that can be painful. Or if this is shorter, it can rub against the big toe right here. We have gel toe spreaders that fit like that, that will keep these two apart, and so they don't rub against each other. We have these also in smaller sizes for in between the smaller toes. A better option for most people is going to be this small toe spacer, we call it. We call this one a toe spreader, this is a toe spacer. And where you have maybe a corn in between some of the toes, this goes right in between. And once it's in place and you put your sock on, that will stay right there. And it will keep the two toes from rubbing against each other. Oftentimes we find that kind of a corn between the small toe and the next one. And so you just slip that in, and that will keep these apart and give you quite a bit of relief.